research facility Emmerich was talking about is north of the Soviet base. That's where Skullface is keeping Sahelanthropus before setting it loose in Afghanistan. There's a good chance he's got nukes, too.
Boss, we need to figure out what Skullface is up to. If you make contact with him, get him to talk. The ethnic cleansing parasites, Sahelanthropus. Find out what his plans are.
Soldiers in that area are all dead. Apparently XOF unleashed the Russian parasite strain. To isolate the facility, they first spread reports of a chemical weapon leak. The infection won't spread into the surrounding regions. Still, I think they just exterminate the men who worked with them all this time. Skullface must be making his final play. Snuck into the cargo on board the chopper. His idea of an escape attempt? Who can say? We'll think of how to deal with him later.
Snake, do you read me? I know more than anyone about OKB-0 and Sahelanthropus. Boss, I've made up my mind. I want to be of use to you, not him. Let me work to pay for what I've done. I'll prove it, that I've always been your ally.
Boss, I'll be focused on coordinating backup here in Mother Base. The chain of command is still in place. If you have orders, give them through Miller as usual.
Skullface is in OKB-0. Start by making contact with him. The facility itself is under the control of XOF, Cypher Strike Force. We have no hard data on their force strength, so your judgment in the field will be key. Boss, we're finally here. Find Skullface and take everything from him. XOF has occupied the facility. Skullface must be close.
Thank you.
Gates to go. Still all quiet at the silo. No sign of Skullface or his Goliath.
Surely they can't already have... No, never mind.
too. Roger that.
You